वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। In the Shastra it is said, generally people in this material world, they are in the Rajoguna. Therefore, hard working activities, they take it as pleasure. If some saintly person do not work, he is engaged in devotional service or meditation or chanting, sometimes it is misunderstood that these people are escaping because they take it very nice to work very hard. Unless you work very hard, they take it as a process of escaping. They are escaping the social obligation and other obligation, and they are taking to mendicant life, living at the cost of others, so many things. So they like it, to work very hard. But our Krishna consciousness movement is transferring that hard working to the business of Krishna. That tendency for hard working may be utilized, just like the Mayavadi philosophers, they think that lust and anger, these are our enemies, kaam, krodh, lo, moho, matsarya. But Narottamdas Thakur says that the kaam also can be utilized for Krishna's service. Kaam Krishna karmarpana. If one is very much attached to work for Krishna, that tendency for the karmi is to work very hard for sense gratification, it can be utilized. It can be similarly krodh bhakta deshiya. Krodh, anger is not good, but anger also can be utilized for Krishna's service. Just like Hanuman, he became angry upon Ravan for the sake of Lord Ramchandra, and he set fire in the golden city of Ravan, Lanka. So that anger was utilized for Lord Ramchandra's service. He never utilized anger for his personal sense gratification. In this way, everything can be adopted in the service of the Lord. And as I was explaining the other six items, how devotional service, pure devotional service, is the only means to attract Krishna. To attract Krishna, you can not utilize your spirit of karmis, or jnanis, or yogis. You can attract Krishna simply by devotional service. Bhaktyamam abhijana. Krishna says plainly that simply by devotional service one can understand me. Bhaktyamam abhijana. So, the activities of the karmis, when adopted in the service of Krishna, even by working so hard, our tendency, we can actually, devotional service depend on the main principles, savanam kirtanam vishnu smaranam padasivanam archanam bandhanam dasyam. But within the category of dasyam, just like Hanuman, Hanumanji, he was engaged in the platform of dasyam. Arjuna was engaged in the platform of sakram. So, they are also working very hard. The battlefield of Kurukshetra, it was not a place of sitting down very easily and silently. When he was fighting just like a soldier. He took all the duties of the soldier, but it was being fought for Krishna. That is the attraction. That is pure devotional service. Krishna also gave him certificate. Bhaktosi Priyosi. My dear Arjuna, you are my dear friend and devotee. By any action, if it is adopted for the satisfaction of Krishna, that is devotional service, and one can attract Krishna, attention of Krishna. Attention of Krishna can be attracted by pure devotional service without any personal motive. Motive, that order is received through the disciplic succession of the spiritual master, how Krishna will be pleased.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.